We're here with the winner of the men's 100 meters final at the ongoing MOC Grand Prix at the Abatek Stadium. Emmanuel, you ran a PB today, 10.31, and then you won the final with 10.25. How do you feel about your outing today?
First of all, I want to thank God, and I want to thank my coach and my fans, and it's been good all the way. So Abatek is one of the fastest track in Nigeria, so I feel good today. So I want to appreciate God for these times, and I really appreciate my coach also. Thank you.
Was that the target coming here?
I came for a PB actually, so I wasn't expecting to be that fast, but just wanted to run the PB, so that was just the whole plan.
You won the 100 with 10.25, but unfortunately, you know, the wind was slightly higher. Does that make you feel bad?
No, because most time I've run 28 Liga before, and same year I ran the same 28 Liga, so I feel it will come and it's there already, so I feel it will come, hopefully.
We believe that the 200 is your main race. What do you have to say about the 200?
I just look forward to tomorrow, so anything can happen. And guys are in good shape, so it's 200, anything can happen, so that does it.
The 100 meters final was very tough. Yourself, Jerry, Shakiri, I mean, was there any point you felt like, okay, you weren't really going to get this?
10 meters to the finishing of the race reminded me of finals in Abuja. That was national trials last year, so I knew I had to put on the same show, just deep, because Japa was at my tail and ended with 10 to 5, so it was a great time for both of us, so thank God.
We have the African Championships coming up this year. I'm sure you're planning to watch them.
Yeah, actually yes, but I have a competition coming up next week, so this was just to round up all my training sessions since last month, so and just see what I've been doing in training and see the results here. So there's a great improvement for me. So I feel I'm in good shape to do better.
What's the general target for 2018?
Just to run fast as possible.
All the best.
Thank you.